attached to me is. Right, this is for something. This is actually, this is for sure happens in this order. This happens in that order.
Yeah, is it?
It is on now, yeah.
Oh, because it was between the power supply and the flower.
Oh, we didn't construct flowers.
Tomorrow is a new tomorrow. Tomorrow. Okay.
No, it's okay. We decided it's going to be here, so, but thank you. I appreciate it. Sorry if I sound grumpy, but I'm grumpy. It's fine. I'm happy.
So, now, for now, what we will do until that counter starts only when we finish the. Talk through the installation, working lights.
We don't do it, right?
No, just we walk, we talk through the thing, so that they know. When the clock starts, that's, I guess, blackout. The blackout.
Does this connection like cancel itself after some time?
Blackout, and then you start counting them.
Can we just wire it? Because it's static.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe after.
All right. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Cool. Okay. Let's do the working lights. So that's the first thing that happens.
Working lights.
It's working lights, and that will be a situation where we have some interaction with the people. There will be some workshop of cumbia, some sound with Robbie. Here we need to also, is when we use the microphones for people to sing this song with the karaoke.
We can project it.
So let's just try this for just for a second.
Why? I'm a bad young person.
This. And then we sing here.
Can you sing for the
hands? And probably has to contribute
myself. Is it the avenue? Just in the stairs,
see you.
hopefully there will be many.
Yes. And so, and actually we should use one of these to pass around. Is this, can we open this?
Yeah.
Let's try it again, just like.
It is open, you need to flip the switch.
Yeah. I'll take it.
Okay.
Well, we could use two, right? For also.
Yeah.
So yeah, welcome. Back. Yeah, please. We have sound here. What happened?
Oh, hey. It's me. I just turned off for the karaoke.
Bad Stefan.
Oh, it was good because you were singing karaoke.
Good step.
Well, I muted myself.
Okay.
I muted myself.
So thank you people for being here. This, we have a workshop right now, so we have working lights, and this lasts for about 15 minutes roughly. Then Nauta is super happy, and then he's doing this thing to do. Then now we're gonna sing together, and then just try the singing.
You have to start the song.
Oh yeah.
But that's funny though, we should keep it.
Yeah. This thing happened.
Siento el giro de ti, me haces que se espera, con la luz de mi cantera, y al fin de la tierra, se ve que me comienzo a vivir.
So we need a monitor. Yeah.
What do you mean? Like?
Because people are not just sitting there, right?
No, like in this moment the people
so
are around.
We need a sound on the stage as well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We didn't get to that part yet.
Yeah, it's all good, it's all good.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you need the lavaliers. I think that's the digital thing.
My
own, yes. I need to find that light.
La.
I need to find my light. Okay.
Okay, so these are just the monitors. Yeah, can you tell me if it's enough for tomorrow?
So, are we talking to the stage? Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, we hear it.
Yeah.
Okay.
So. Hey. Monster. Can you walk and give me a monster?
Hey, welcome to the stage.
Hey, it's too close.
Okay, I just wanna need to play with this.
So after this singing we'll have no projection. We have cumbia.
Cumbia workshop. And then we do a cumbia workshop with everybody, and then at some point we finish, and then there's blackout.
Yeah. You don't need to adjust it, just leave it. Because
Okay, there's a blackout. When you see me here, you're gonna start giving me the spot one. No? And it's fine, it's, so give me some more stop. Yeah, so it's fine if because it's a bit clumsy. So when there's a blackout, you can put the first spot when you see me arriving. So it's okay if it's not sharp. And then you go to two. But it has to be out. So you do one, you take your time, then you do two.
And then one goes off.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so it's crossing between them.
Yeah. Yeah, you take some time. And then stop. Yeah. Then what is
onboarding?
Onboarding. Okay. So then.
On onboarding, we have this. Or no?
The onboarding was just this, practice slides.
No. Okay.
Is this one? Yes, this one. Yeah. Let's take it, let's put it there. Well, hello, hello, hello. Welcome to the stage for Digital Contagious and Network Buddies. I'm Cole. Plus. A performance that blends artificial intelligence with human sensibilities. I need to see my phone. My mom is not about what you see. What you see are mirrors. We are nothing but mirrors. And now we will play. Can you hear me?
Yep.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
What happened?
It's mine.
It's good?
Yeah.
Okay. This thing has to be on both. Both have to be on.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, because I need to play with this.
Ah, okay.
To make it confusing and let's just try it again a little bit. Welcome to the stage for Digital Contagious and Network Buddies and Code. Plus. A performance that blends digital artificial intelligence with human sensibilities. And I tell you something about my family, and then now we will play first song. I think.
We're playing the first song.
That's the moving head, like. The first song is just the movie head.
Yeah, the movie head doesn't show any light. For some reason, I don't know why. It's just moving.
Okay. It looks lighter.
Yeah, so, yeah. Okay. Just
continue from
continue the song, yeah. Yeah, the song.
Yeah.
Well,
so, sorry, when do I need to switch that on?
At the start of
the onboarding.
Yeah, the movie head, so this movie head will be on during the... So the people are riding and this is moving.
Okay.
So like it will be light until the people arrive. Yeah, so the person who's in the light there tomorrow, yeah, so it's the moment that's coming. Okay, let's just keep on going here. This song. focus on a new group or something? Yeah?
Some sound.
Thank you.
by Miss Bo. I don't know how we did. Well, you just run. Come back to the home base.
Okay.
Maybe, Robbie, you can be the pitcher. And do we have do we get into trouble if we throw this or no?
The blue cover.
No.
Wait, so pitcher means that I throw?
Yes, you throw at me, I mean, like here. But for him, you wait there, at the first base.
Okay.
Yeah. But if I don't hit, then you have to stay there.
Okay.
Yeah? This ball, so you can have, if you have pitch four balls, then I will go to the first base. So you have to throw like here. Yeah. Or you can throw from under also. Yeah. It's two balls. Yeah. You can come a bit closer if you want. Ah! A strike! Ah! That's two strikes. So if I do three strikes, then you win. Yeah? Ah! So, Robbie won.
We have 58 seconds to work, play this more, and we don't play this anymore after 58 seconds.
What is the folk song? But it's not yet the practice time. It's not over yet.
It's 35 minutes transition. Did we start at 5 minutes and wait? Oh no, only 5 minutes. I forgot.
I think you did.
Something like this. So we have four. Wait. So what's the cue for the next one?
So we are now 15 minutes. So we still have 15 minutes. I thought so.
I mean, it was not clear when we started the practice, anyways. And we didn't define if the practice includes the first song or not.
No.
It's okay. We just set the next cue now.
Okay.
So when do we do the next cue? Do the folk song? We time it, right?
So I announce the change. Okay.
You announce the change.
Yeah.
So Jorge will announce the change to the folk song.
Very soon. Very soon. But
very soon.
Not yet. Very soon. First, the sky was very patched and gentle pastels. Sun just beginning to rise over the quiet train station. More code. More code. We need to practice. We need to practice to have energy from this. Now we will do the folk song. So the folk song.
Taking it apart.
not like
the other
that.
Way.
It's the other way around. It's this one.
Yeah, that's for real.
Thank you.
Welcome.
And now we will do the cumbia. Cumbia.
Bye.
on the way to the train station.
We will do the presentation.
Hello. Hello everyone. Nice to see you all. It's a delight to be here and to share with you live coding productivity improvement by applying self-order terminal design. Now let's jump right in. What is live coding? If you go to parties, there are DJs, video jockeys. They come with a computer, they come with the software, but nowadays they also live code, they code on the spot during the party, they make music, they make visuals, they make all kinds of things on the spot just by improvising the code. In this image, you can see live coded image overlaid with the code itself. However, live coding is still a niche practice, niche market, because you still have to learn how to code, the syntax, the parameters, and so on. And even though there are YouTube tutorials, learning process is still very laborious and frustrating. But today, this frustration is over. How can you learn coding faster and produce more code?
More.
What we present to you today is to produce and fill the world with more and more code, unlimited creativity available, and there's going to be art filled with art everywhere. This is exactly what we need in the digital era today. And here, we learn from the best of the world. Do you go to McDonald's? You?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
I know we all go there. Is it because their burgers are great?
Yes.
Well, some people like the burgers, but that's not all, right? Why is McDonald's so successful? And how can we copy their model so we can make infinitely and instantly available live code instead of burgers? If you enter McDonald's restaurant, there's the self-order terminals. The key is, it's like a game. You just tap to order a burger, make it a combo, add-ons, and it's such a fun experience to have all your craving at your fingertip. What a great experience! And of course, they're not doing this just for your pleasure, but for their profit. They offer you combo deals, add-ons, desserts, and in the end, you walk out with a 20-euro bill. But it's such a great experience because you end up with much more abundance and you will have a great feeling, satisfied, than when you enter the restaurant. And how can we use this strategy of abundance, not to order more, but code more? How can we make people generate infinitely available code without even noticing and fill the world with more productivity, more innovation, faster and better art? Let me introduce you to the one and only live code machine. This machine allows you to playfully just tap
without realizing you generate more and more code. And that's not all. I have a great surprise for you today. Exclusively for you, we have the first prototype available right here, right now. Practitioners of the world, you don't even have to think, you don't have to make choices anymore, you just tap, 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 and you will end up with amazing visuals. On this graph, you will see the exponential capacity of our low-code machine. As you can see, our solution increased the productivity by 1000%. That's not nothing, right? In the future, we want this groundbreaking technology to be delivered right at your home, so you don't even have to leave your house anymore to benefit from infinite possibilities of the low-code machine to create better, faster, more ubiquitous performing arts right from the comfort of your living room. As you can see, the demo time has already started and fully up and running.
Yes, and it's not working.
Please stay with us and try out our unique technology right after this presentation. Thank you for your time. The future is now.
Okay, let's go back to working the practice slides.
I'll fix a machine. Today, there is a tech support as well, which is myself, and there is the window here, hello, and
live demo.
I'm showing up on the screen over there, but you can also see it here as well, it's the same thing, and okay, explore our menu, do like Big Mac, Quarter Pounder, Cheeseburger, I'll get mac chicken. You can choose the size. I think I want to fill the whole screen like this. And now, usually you make a combo, and I will just go on for a few minutes, but I'm not sure how long I can speak. And please give me the next cue. Just like the order coming in McDonald's, so we can proceed to the next one, which is,
yes.
I forgot. Let's make it a modulation.
Yeah.
And I can overlay myself now, oh wow, it's just myself, where's the Mac chicken? But then you have this slider that you can blend yourself into Mac chicken, and you can even eat it right here before you even order Mac chicken.
And I think we're now moving to the nail salon.
That's very abrupt.
We are gonna move to the nail salon. And then first, I would like to tell you about that thing right here, right now. Right here, right now. We'll change my clothes because I need to have some cue also. And yes, probably maybe if you, something like this happens, you can feel it in. Yeah. Right here, right now, the nails alone. The way, the train station. The nails alone will not be happening. But my mom, but my grandma, they feel that was the last time I saw my mom.
Stop, there's me.
Sorry. Okay.
Yeah, that one.
Thank you.
Shall we do the green key? And now we will do the green key.
Practice.
Yeah. Okay, thank you guys.
Да, но когда там, да, легко мы не...